Hey guys, welcome. I am back and filled with hope? Question mark. Oh, I want to shove my fist in my mouth and kill myself. Okay, let's do this.
We are enjoying the game, right?
Yeah, yeah. I'm enjoying the fact that I don't have to play through the whole level. Like, I'm enjoying the fact I don't have to suffer through the whole level and go, like, why, over and over again, and then you just put me out of my misery. It's really good. It helps a lot. Keeps me motivated to continue playing.
Did I go the wrong way?
I'm pretty sure you went the wrong way, dude. After you got the red key, you should have gone left.
Yeah, I learned that now with the dead end I came across.
Now we're in the blue section.
Sucks, man.
This is like blackout all day, every day.
Gotta close the distance.
Oh, you'll close the distance. I wouldn't worry about it.
I don't know, they need to have some traps or something for you to die on.
Oh, ships ahoy. Really? I have to go through the red section? Guess who caught up? Not this guy!
Platforming, man. I learned how to wall jump in my Metroid Prime run, Super Metroid run through.
Oh, yeah.
After spending a full half hour episode.
Learning how to wall jump? The timing of that is actually really hard.
Well, I'm also on an analog stick.
Oh.
So it goes up, like, it presses up, and that makes you go out of the thing.
Wait, did I miss? I fell down. I have to go through this again. Oh my gosh. The fact that I messed up, I have to go through the whole thing again to get the green key.
Oh, sour.
That is ridiculous. I hope one day you'll feel this pain. It is my only hope. Oh, so, this is supposed to be like a zen little run. I understand.
Well, because you have to keep going over and over again through the same path, right?
I wish there was a way for me to kill myself so that I can just, you know, not have to go through this again. Just to get the freaking green key.
How about this?
Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you. I appreciate this.
Yeah, so I spent like literally half an hour episode in this part trying to wall jump all the way up. And I get to the top and there's nothing up there for me.
Did you try bombing to see if there's a secret?
Yeah. Like, I think I had x-ray at the time. Which, I don't want to spoil what happens with the x-ray, but there's some...
Oh gosh, there's a Indiana Jones saw thing coming.
Wait, what?
I'm slow enough so I can see it following, but... Yeah, there was something coming at us.
How's that?
That was not very helpful at all, and I hate you.
How about this? Oh wait, that's double jump. No!
I can't make it past this part. Oh, okay, good. Oh, that's double jump. Where did you get the slowdown from? No! That's a bad muffin! Yourself.
How's this?
Oh, fuck me!
And that.
Oh my god.
Oh, here goes.
I'm just gonna just jump and assume that eventually I will make it through this part. There you go.
Oh man. Sorry, I was such a dick to you that level.
Oh my god.
Sorry, buddy. I love you.
I made it through the part that I was stuck on, because, you know, it's hard. It's difficult. You know? I hope one day you'll feel my pain. Son of a... Mother... What the... Blades! Okay, this is not even... Wow. Are you kidding me? Why can't I land on this stupid ball thing?
Cause that.
Not, I ain't even mad, bro. I can't land on this ball thing. I touch the ball thing and I fall off. This is the ridiculous thing. And then the camera zoom in and zoom out is not helping me at all.
Is it the one that's over the spike?
Yeah.
You have to let it go in first. Like, it's settled.
No, it is settled. Dude, okay, I've been stuck here for a while. I think pretty sure it's gonna settle. Oh my gosh. Why? Oh, I'm supposed to go underneath, that's why. Durr. I'm so good at this game.
Wait, what were you trying to do?
Don't worry about it. I'm not super far behind. Don't worry about it. Oh my gosh! I need better standing things. You know what I mean? The ability to stand on things, I appreciate very much. I can't take this anymore.
Can't boost jump off that, huh?
Look at you with your fancy jargon. Boost jump and stuff. Oh, okay.
I feel like you're just getting sadder and sadder.
I got no words for you. Oh, maybe I have some words, but I don't want to say them.
Whoa, that was not
What? Oh, okay, yeah, I see.
Take that.
Farts. Take that. Ah. This is not possible for me.
Oh no.
No, I'm so close. They're making it through. These things are yellow, I should be immune to it! Why did they suddenly go slower? Why did they suddenly go slower? Why did the timing of these things change? No! Oh my gosh. Well, then.
Did you just fall all the way down too?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what happened to me earlier. Oh! Ah! No! No!
Whoa, why did it bounce me that way? Do not understand. I was so close.
Oh, I kept, like, getting sent way back in the level. Well, the one time. The other times I just killed myself because I realized that's the better way to do it. This game is not giving a good message to kids.
If it's too hard, just kill yourself.
That's a spike wall.
Yep. It seems like the world is destroying itself. No!
Oh, okay, I see.
This thing lasts effing forever. Oh my gosh! What is that? Oh. I'll do this. Screw even trying to win the game, just get all the power-ups. New goal in life.
All the way back to the beginning.
Hey, I found a thing. Oh no. Oh, I see.
You can have it too.
No! I was about to get the zoom.
Oh, goodness.
I can't make this jump without speed.
I know.
Oh my god, it's so much hate. So many words I want to say.
Oh no! No.
Alright, no! Why is that wall hurting me? That wall flashes and disintegrates you.
Yeah, so don't touch it.
I didn't know that! I was okay the first time I did it. I don't even know which walls it is, it's just random. Oh my god! I just want to take the zoom!
Damn, my insistence to hold this button down.
How did you get somewhere so fast? Did you take speed?
What? No. I'm just awesome.
Shuts!
And here comes the zoom.
Yep. So worth it. So worth it. Are you just chilling?
Yeah, because you die and go to the beginning.
It might be worth it if you just keep going, you know? Just a little bit. Feel my pain, you know?
Oh, there's like a big spike wall coming at me.
No!
I took too long for waiting. Oh, this level is brutal!
Oh my gosh. Oh gosh, there you go. Oh gosh. Oh no! This is terrible. See, I would be happy, except I know that I'm probably gonna die too.
Oh, this is so bad. I was really close, I think. Can't really tell, but it felt close.
Oh no.
The level that destroyed us.
The level that broke us. Okay, at least I didn't get squished by the little stompy thing. Oh man, that came back really fast. Oh, I did it again! How do you get past that part? I need a save state. This is how I complete platformers. I need a save state, man.
Oh, thank God!
Oh, thank God.
Oh, man, what a brutal level. What a brutal level.
That was brutal, man. This game is brutal. As brutal as your face.
Yeah, checkpoint halfway even would have been nice. Mm.
Okay, that doesn't work at all. Well. Nope. Nope.
Zoom.
Zooming. I'm more used to this than you are. Nope. Never mind. Wow. Just really bad at video games, I guess. Look at us just going around. Where am I? What's going on? I got the key. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Darn! No, you son of a- no, okay, whatever. You get off easy this time, sir. No, why are you so mean to me? That just has to be this part too.
I don't need that. Hold on. Go. Go. Oh, crap, 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 crap.
No, you fell down the side. Okay. 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 Nope, not okay. Oh, you have to fall down? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I am so far behind, it's not even funny. Oh, okay, good. I want to take it back down to this part. Save this for a reason.
Too bad I like.
Almost done. Did you have to go down again?
Yep.
Damn. I hate this level.
What was that?
That was me going. Hey, 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 boo boo.
Right, let's get some picnic baskets.
Gee,
I don't know, Yogi.
Wow, we just like have that line. had a chance.
This is time for the end of the episode.
Oh my gosh. I had a chance. I really did.
Go to level select.
Oh. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've been watching Tamuffin's perspective and not my perspective. That way you actually see the whole level.
Up and down. Okay, we're on find 3 keys. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode.
Bye.